I should probably turn my TV down some, because that was very loud. And turn it down I did, because it was just on like fucking 40. I like how I have a disclaimer. If you stream your shit, that's cool. But Disney own it. I don't know, I have a feeling that Square Enix, well, not Square Enix really, but mostly Disney, they're gonna be worse than Nintendo about their IPs. Let's turn that brightness all the way up, because my TV's dark as shit for some reason. No matter how many times they do, simple and clean, you will love it every time. Poor Aqua.
She's so pretty.
Gotta throw hands with Aqua, she's about to beat their ass. Sora is gonna be the one who rescues Aqua. Ooh, I hope this is a Kingdom Hearts game where you can. Well, I'm talking about 3 coming up. I wonder how long this is.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know,
but this is what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to look like.
The seven pure lights safe. Thus, we must hasten to assemble the seven guardians of light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
This is a lot of credits. It's like Disney's just kind of over there jerking themselves off. Wait, why is this playing again? Do I really want to watch this again? No. I mean, it's cool. I'll probably watch it again. But not right now. I have no idea where my phone... Well, it's over charge.
Could it be?
Even the intro's edgy. This game's gorgeous. Jesus. I could say playing Dream Drop Distance would be a lot easier on the PS4 than it was on the 3DS. Life to this game or Kingdom Hearts.
There's
in the
no
near
time
future
in the realm of darkness. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
That's crazy. So the block button. I'm so jaded by playing shit like Dark Souls and Zelda, where you gotta time your blocks or parries.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Letting you to games, God. They want me to use that potion. Well, I'm not.
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
I really don't like the way. You got a cooldown on your... Alright, let's stop bullshitting around. I guess you can't activate it immediately. Heck off.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
At least everyone's eyes won't look so lifeless now. They look... These character models now look so much better.
Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people. But the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. so much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
I'm gonna have to sleep without sheets. This isn't one of those long-ass obnoxious tutorials like they used to do. Just 4 million cutscenes.
Collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
Now you're cooking with eggs.
I should look for a gear.
Fears. My display is too high. Yeah.
Oh.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. How the hell do you cast Thundergun in?
Is that one on the bridge?
She said she heard on the roof, right? Do a full combo on it, even though she only hit it once. Oh, I leveled up, boy. Hey,
there's an underground path. Interesting.
See another one over there. Oh, I just hit triangle. Yeah. Thought I had to target someone specific. That's actually pretty fucking dope. This just gives me so many hopes for Kingdom Hearts 3. Even if the story's retarded, if the gameplay is as tight as this one is, there's gonna be some... gonna be hella things to do. Oh shit. Jump for a burst of speed.
Farewell. Okay.